down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo. Calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo. Calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Fuck. Black out, nigga.
Oh, my lord. Lower the casket down. Down. Sprinkle the ash or get your ass kicked pound. Pound. Crown while I sit on your crown. Skip town. Town. Ground Zero Shapiro the King Cash Cow. Cow. Do I make them say wow? Strip ow. Bow. I sit with the pound. Click pow. Blow. Click, click. Bow. Click, bow. Stop traffic dropping them classics. Flip pow. Bitches, I'm making them skip with thou. Art, you don't really want to start when I growl.
Wow, wow, wow.
Let me come and mop up the knockoffs. When I pop off, I never stop, cause
when we do come through, you better lock doors.
Cause
the wolves wanna eat, people, they lock jaws. No need to cook up the coke, you see, we cop raw. And if you ain't had enough,
what in the fat fishes of a phenomenal far from Dugan? Fuck is going on? Back with the BA, the Rackets, Callus, bang on another song. I'ma have these niggas nervous and clipping their nails and dribbling and witness some nibble like sunflower seed gel. See these scales got my weight up heavy like three wheels, and I shit on these males till the stinking fell and the weed smell. Nigga, your tree fell. See how they Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram and the email talking I'm sick, I got them shook, and I bang them at retail until they cripple. See, I cook like I'm slinging a weed sale until I triple bread and whoop them and drag them like females. Oh, see, well, these niggas already know the way that I fuck shit up, minus the details. The case is shut, your bitch remind me of replacement, but kind of an ancient slut that's going down like she was a basement fuck. Swell up this shit like I'm sticking stakes in their guts. So gracefully and graciously, I painfully wake niggas up. Ragdolling these niggas in attacking like apes in a cut. I'm waiting for the taking while I break niggas' neck like a bracelet.
Fuck.
It's kinda like me having a case in a truck and drinking till I'm blasted a rash and a race, nigga.
What?
Keeping them open and blacking until I'm leaving them stuck. And got them happier than a child in a park chasing it up. While I'm chasing above, these funny niggas be chasing their luck. I be lacing them up like boots while I'm pushing their face in them on. Missiles I fling when I spit live wire till it's shit circling back around. With more fire for me to melt the brick surface and back a sound. When I light up shit that'll cause a quick worship and gather around. Inserting the shit that splatter clicks painful to make them scatter.
Blink.
Shameful the way I shatter.
Split
shit apart, it doesn't matter.
Rip.
Your head up off your shoulders.
Rip.
Bullets bigger than a boulder and we break them and they know us.
Classic.
And the way that's over, you can easily get your
ass kicked.
See me and Shady together, we quizzy like Big in a bomb and then Rabies kick like a pasty bitch.
We that sick.
Like I come from Haiti, I'm suggesting you pay me. Don't make me with a spaz. Like a crazy Israeli
bastards.
Well, I bite the beat up and I'm starting to heat up.
Yeah.
And I'm chopping your foot off, now it's mine and I'm putting my feet up.
Black.
Back to the hood and off to the wild, and I'm hoping you protect the child. And I've been blacking out so long, niggas is asking if the hook can die. Nah, but the beat is fried.
Beat is fried.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left. Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Fuck.
There's a slight contagiousness to this tirade. It just might make you sick, so I rate with this. My brain is just like a fucking fried egg. It's my mind scrambled, cause I'm lit. Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoir saying he's by waving a 9A picket sign egg in his ride, making him cry rape, then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay pride parade. Yay, yippee-ki-yay, cause here I wait. Did the world just pee on my leg? And should I take it as a sign maybe to take him back in the time?
Shady.
I stuck out like a sore thumb, so I gave him the finger to take the attention away from my stinking face it was bringing. Changed the whole complexion of the game, but just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing the kingpin of crazy, you're wasting your ink then. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction, cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression, that's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily, but sounds like he may need some flow nasally speaking? Kinda stupid question is that. Hey, Mrs. Abraham Lincoln, other than your husband's fucking brains that were leaking, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady. Sit your ass down, faggot. See me on a ballot. I'm running for class clown. Rich Democrat, bitch, so I'm just the candidate to come fuck up the whole party. Me and Flip Mode starting a campaign to have every campus on a fucking rampage. Act my goddamn age, I am 8. So let's get smashed and wake up the next day with the room trash. Covered in band-aids, glass ashtray smashed. Champagne splashed on the lampshades. But this ain't up for debate, this is undebatable. Shady for president, ho, don't make me go take it back to the days of old with Sway and Tech Radio. When I was taking so much noodles and LSD, I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. Fuck you telling me, fools. I was whipping shop, raising hell up in Drew's when Penelope Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Bus put it down like a sick pack. You're fucking with bets, dog. Fucking internet bloggers.
I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything. Everything sucks. Play the next song.
Guess if I hopped out your freaking laptop, you idiot prick with Biggie and kicked the living shit out you. I'd be dead wrong. Son of God, I'm a sog like a wet log. Pores never get clogged. Cause I'm so full of self-esteem that I sweat fog. yes, yes, y'all. Steady on the left, y'all. Step off or you get stepped on. Soft. About as commercial as my fucking Learjet. Jealousy will get you green as a Gia pet. I can see that you're visibly upset, dawg. Alert, alert, girl, alert. Once you enter in my house of pain, you're in a world of hurt. So
jump around, jump,
get that ass shaking.
Jump around, jump.
Came to hit you with a fan favorite. But if you're too fly for coach, better get them arms and freaking hands flailing and
jump
like Van Halen and pray for a damn tailwind. More afraid of success than I am failure. So what does that tell you? Then on a grand scale, I don't give a fuck about nothing like Stan mailing his last piece of fan mail before he ran straight into the damn railing.
Jump, jump, jump.